anyone willing to help? The war court has open requests near this location. Decrypt for details.
Watch it.
Behind you.
Fallen, about to drop on us.
I think you got your point across.
Good work.
Listen up, Guardians. I need you to be my eyes and ears here. Your ghosts can give you the specifics.
Thank you. go.
Okay, I'm getting a lock on what's happening here.
Bounty for tech from this location. Extract the details.
Good work.
Guardians, I am looking for some scans near this location. Sending specifics for your ghosts.
Well done.
Guardians, something powerful lurks near this location. Watch the shadows.
Good work.
I'll update Ikora.
Guardians, something powerful lurks near this location. Watch the shadows.
Hello, how are you guys today?
You got it. Checking. Received. Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
Yes, Guardian.
Excuse me, Guardian.
Confirm.
Back out into the dark, Hunter.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first. The ritual site is up ahead.
in that roadblock.
This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready.
That's it.
One down. I'll lead us to the others. Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below. The sword is close. I can feel its power. Clear them out. Grab the sword. That should lure them out. Careful. Its power is dark.
Darkness, yes, darkness.
Lots of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword. The sword is gone. They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. The Cryptarchs won't believe this. Urgent transmission incoming on all channels from the speaker.
Nothing is more important now. We believe the Hive are engaged in a ritual that is draining the Traveler of its light. Whatever power they wield must be understood.
This ritual could be happening in any one of their thousands of chambers. If we can find cracks deep enough, I can map the entire Hive Fortress. Okay, good scan, but not enough to locate the ritual yet. Let's keep looking. Go deeper into the Temple of Crota. Someone's trying to establish contact. Could be the speaker. Let's get out in the open. I'll have a better chance of locking this signal.
You're interesting. Not entirely interesting, but you have promise.
Who is that?
I don't know. I'm losing the signal.
Guardian, I know what you're about to do. It's brave. But there are enemies out here you would not believe.
Out where?
Go down and face the Hive. And if you live, come find me.
Signal dropped. I got some broken coordinates. Venus, Northern Hemisphere, Ishtar region. Great. What do we do now?
We go down.
five-seater. Just like the ones invading Earth. If we don't finish this, there'll be more of these hitting home. Here it is, the darkest of all the Hive's chambers. it is. The darkest of all the Hive's chambers. Here it is, the darkest of all the Hive's chambers. it is. The darkest of all the Hive's chambers.
Oh,
using it against the Traveler, devouring its light. We freed it. And our new friend said there are enemies on Venus worse than this? Great.
Yeah, sorry about that, guys. My controller died on me for a second.
Our new friend must have access to extraordinary methods to have reached out to us like that. The radio message she sent came from somewhere in the jungles of Venus. This colony was built by the Ishtar Collective. Records say they once studied ruins older than humanity itself. We thought this was all lost in the collapse. I don't like us getting dragged out here and not being able to get the lay of the land. There used to be a Guardian outpost nearby. Let's see what they have on this place.
Accessible. There's a lot here about some war machine that's called Vex. Indestructible, relentless, supremely intelligent. And they can teleport. Great. Guardians used to have sensors to track them. Let's get them back online.
Artifact sensor should be up ahead. Sensors are extensive. Okay, I should be able to track these machines. Let's head to those coordinates and find out what she wants us to see. Vex. Like we're surrounded. The coordinates lead here. What is it? Let me get a closer look. Vex, better find some cover. What are these things? Are there any still intact that I can analyze?
Well fought.
You're here.
We haven't got much time.
Who are you?
Why have you been watching us?
I don't even have time to explain why I don't have time to explain. I will. I will. I know.
Will what?
I wasn't talking to you, Little Light.
I'm a ghost, actually.
Many guardians fell. Strong ones. But you made it here. Yes, I'm listening. They are here. With me.
Who's she talking to?
Understood. You need my help, Guardian.
Is that why you brought us here?
They brought us here. The Vex. Evil so dark it despises other evil.
You're not a Guardian.
No. I was not forged in light. But I believe where our paths cross, ground could break. Have you heard of the Black Garden?
We've heard the legend.
The greatest threat to us all lies there, where these machines are born. Find the Black Garden. Rip out its heart. Only then will your traveler begin to heal.
Can you help us find it?
My path's my own. I can't.
If we're going to find the Black Garden, we need to see the Awoken.
Ah, yes. The Awoken. Out there wavering between the light and the dark. A side should always be taken, Little Light. Even if it's the wrong side. Too late, returning. How many? Hold position, kill the engines, and don't let them find you.
So, how do we find the Awoken?
They live all the way out at the edge of the darkness. Last place the light touches. Can't we just stay here with the murderous robots?
No, Little Light.
Don't do that.
checking for packages.
Yes?
Hunters always have something intriguing. Promise me you'll practice with it before you use it. That's a rare relic of the Golden Age. Be safe.
That's pointless. So glad I got an epic that doesn't belong to me.
At your service.
Control. Bravo team. Time to fight, Guardians. Capture all zones. Zone C captured. You're in the lead. Enemy captured Zone A. Lost the lead. You captured Zone B. Gained the lead. You're falling behind. Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone B neutralized. You captured Zone B.
I'm not getting him.
Heavy ammo on the way. You neutralized Zone A. Heavy ammo available. Zone A's captured. It's yours. You're in the lead. Zone C lost. Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A. Zone C secure. Zone B lost. Zone A neutralized.
Always some backstabbing little bitch.
Zone A secure. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone A lost. Zone B neutralized. Enemy captured Zone A. You captured Zone B.
How did he not die? Going full alive.
Zone A neutralized. Zone A, secure. Total control. Good work. Zone C, lost.
Really? You want to throw the phone there?
Zone C, secure. Enemy captured Zone B. Five minutes remaining. Zone A, lost. Enemy captured Zone A. You neutralize Zone B. Zone B secure. Zone B lost. You neutralize Zone A. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone A secure. Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A. Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available.
Come on down, man.
Zone A neutralized.
Killed him for all that.
Enemy captured Zone A. Another battle won. On to the next fight. control. Bravo, team. Capture and defend, Guardians. Enemy captured Zone A. Zone C secure. You captured Zone B. Falling behind. Gained the lead. Lost the lead. You're in the lead. Zone A neutralized. Zone C lost. Zone A secure. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone B lost. Zone C, neutralized. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. Zone B, neutralized. Zone C, secure. Zone B, secure. Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B.